Love, there's so many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't know how. 'Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. 'Cause love, so many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. To know you, longing for your kiss, for your kiss, touch, for your feel, for your essence. Many nights I've cried from the things you do, felt like I could die from the thought of losing you. I know that you're real, with no doubts and no fears and no questions.
To be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forth, for better, for worse, for rich or for poor, or in sickness and in health, love and to cherish until we are parted by death. This is my soul vow.
In the name of God, I, Lisa, take you, Larry, to be my husband, to have it tomorrow, for this day forth, for better, for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and to love and to cherish, until we part, by death. This is my soul and vow.
Bless, O Lord, these rings to be a sign of vows by which this man and this woman have bound themselves to each other through Jesus Christ our Lord. Have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with joining of hands and giving of and receiving of rings, I pronounce them husband and wife. Lisa, Larry, you may address your bride. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. Larry and Mrs. Lisa Locke.
Celebrations in the heart, 'cause we're united, and there's nothing in this world to makes any difference. I still love you, girl. You're my weakness. You change my world, share my life, trust in me. You're all I want, everything I need. Ooh, baby, makes any difference.